I'm sure you're safe.
She's safe now.
You're always safe with us.
She has us. You've done so well.
There's a way in.
Into the mountain.
Can you see it?
Shall we tell her where to go?
It's not far. Go on.
Look up.
Just up there.
Listen to us.
That's it.
Shall we tell her where to go?
Shall we?
Does she know which way to look? Does she know her way into the mountain?
She's a good girl, isn't she?
Look up.
So clever. Did you miss us?
Oh, she did. She did. Are you glad we're back?
She's so glad we're back. Go on. Go up. Go up. Go up into the mountain.
There's a door.
You can do it.
You can see it.
Come on, Senua.
Go away. I'm not listening.
I will tell you of a great hero named Sigurd, son of Sigmund, no less. Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf, Reyn. But Reyn does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends. You see, Reyn's father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Reyn's brother, Fafnir, killed his father and took the gold all for himself. Fafnir hid the treasure out on a heath and could not leave it. And from the evil in his heart, he turned into a dark creature. A dragon.
Is it?
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the door.
Don't go in.
Don't
open
back. The
door. What's it?
Get back!
great beast, guards, help me. Garm is its name, and it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How will you say Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadow?
They can't stop me.
Then do it.